guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Devavara, and today I'm going to fishing, but today I'm fishing near the beach for using mini popper. This is 20 grams and the line I use is PE1.
I switched the lure to minnow. I feel weird using the popper. I think because the swell, the wave. Okay guys, I switched my lure to metal jig. This is 40 gram. Also, I put a line and then I put a soft lure under. This is like 10 or 20 meter deep. Now this here is some grouper or maybe bluefin. This is really simple technique. What you need to do is just move the jig like this, make it up and fall. If there is grouper or bluefin on here, will bite the lure. Finally, finally, I got a bite, oh, it's grouper, see, it's grouper. I use a small metal jig, like micro jigging, nice, woo! Yeah! Finally! I got the fish! this is good size. See, it's good size. Woo! Strike! Strike! Got one, got a hit. This is light game. It's really fun. I hope you can see the video. What the man? Oh, blue runner! He got blue runner.
He got hit. Yes. What is it? Trooper.
Thank you.
finish it. Like already hot, very hot. This is 12, like middle of daylight. So it's really hot. That is what we got today. Some grouper and coral piece. That is for from casting using micro jig. Okay, see you in the next video and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.